Hey everybody, it's Crazy Whale on YouTube. Back on Talent Energy Drink Show. Just got watching done. America Got Talent. The results last night was live performance. They vote. The results are done from No. Okay. Let's go right here. Let's go here. Nas regular original entry, pop 240 caffeine. Next. 18 years old and not down to the championship. So good. Oh, what the hell? Damn. So, Water report, what a bug for Illinois on the phone. 70, Philly, 70, Claire. Once now. So, UV, red, 8, very high mineralized sun exposure, implied sunscreen, pollen, red, 10 high. Let's go with predominant pollen. What? I'm listening to them? Let's see. There was something. Oh, hey, damn, you're a banger again. What the fuck? Unbelievable. What a shit show. This one sucks. Okay, pre-done pollen, ragweed, N-E-T-T-L-E, grass today condition. The pollen low for winter will be rising and extending farther into the very high range. The cause for rising pollen levels for is drier air. This heavy increase in pollen concentration could very well cause problems for those who are allergic to airborne pollen. So average high 9, low 64, dew 0.61 degrees, humidity 73%, sun and moon, sunrise 6:19 every morning, sunset 7:30 p.m. The moon WANING crescent. The 10 days, August 28th through September 6th, tonight, low 59, clear. Thursday, high 85, low 68, sun. Friday, high 82, low 67, 30% chance of storms. Day, Saturday, high 86, low 67, mostly sunny. Sunday, high 82, low 66, mostly sunny. Monday, high 82, low 65, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 85, low 67, mostly sunny. Next Wednesday, high 82, low 61, mostly sunny. Next Thursday, high 78, low 62, mostly sunny. Then next Friday, high 78, low 60, partly cloudy. And there we go. Weird. So YouTubers need to learn in the comment down below. That was the winner. So let's go with MSN. I'm not saying. If we can. As the Amazon burn, breathing problem spikes, YouTubers and YouTubers. Subscribe, click on the notification bell. 3 things. Google account, YouTube account, and Gmail account, as they reveal. It goes very depth and deep about the Amazon rainforest fires. secret weapon to punish enemies. General claims. Okay, so the governor is war governor is on there. If we can. If we could do it. Puerto men killed preparing for D-O-R-I-A-N, which could hit Florida as a counter-insurgency. Hurricane D-O-R-I-N nears Puerto Rico. Hurricane D-O-R-I-N forecast storm likely to intensify to Calgary 3 when it hits the U.S. in Florida, Georgia. Hurricane D-O-R-I-N likely to make Labor Day weekend in South Florida. Thank you. D-O-R-I-N streams into Calgary 1 hurricane as it hits the U.S. Virgin Islands. What would the Earth be like without the Amazon rainforest? Trump did not agree to G7 aid package for Amazon Prime. Zamans. So that. Brazil and the world need to strike a balance to save the Amazon. Backs B-O-L-S-O-N-A-R-O on Amazon Prime. Of course. Because. Of course he does. So remember that. Use everything you see on the subscribe notification bell as we still dive deep and talk about facts and all that about the Amazon rainforest fires. Some sad news here. Hotel rise to 26. Brandes, arson attack, Mexico bar. Mexico president call attack on Gulf Coast city bars that left 25 dead, the most humane thing possible. 23 killed and suspect gang attack at bar in some Mexico. Mexico bar attack in C-O-A-T-Z-A-C-O-A-L-C-O-S sees fire almost 2 dozen impossible renewed drug cartel violence. More than 2 dozen people killed in a fiery attack on Mexico bar. Mexico nightclub attack see 23 killed after P-E-T-R-O-L bombs thrown into bar in 23 minutes. Mexico night club attack at least 26 killed and M-O-L OTLV cocktail fireball. That's why, people from Mexico come in America so they can, because of the drug cartel. This is so, it's so dangerous. It is so dangerous. Trump did not represent the US at G7. Middle East drone attack is Israel bacon on Iran. Iranian response. Lebanese army fires at Israel drone near border. Israel-Iran shadow war escalates. Break into the open. Iran Israel force here. A hype over possible US Iran talks. OBSCURED something much more. OMINOUS. And Iran cooperates up. Hong Kong protests. Six Hong Kongers. On how they transferred the city. So, YouTubers and YouTube, this is another story. And since they feel cover good, facts dive into. So, you want more, context and everything, watch the videos. Why pro democracy troublemaker Jimmy. LAI is LA Hong Kong and ULTI millionaires and LT Hong Kong protesters slam CATHAY Pacific over factions Nikki Haley China. Tech on Hong Kong will pose grave danger to American Asian allies. Trump already has won a trade war with China. China should accept Hong Kong. Unique identity. IDENTITY, not find it. Hong Kong. Will you protest show enchantment is a fair weapon? They say bomber hit Hamas police checkpoint in Gaza. We got some more sad news we're gonna talk about. US news Essie Combs, TV host and racer, Trevor dies from it. That's it. That one's the cards. Mythbusters stars Jesse Combs died at 36. Jesse Combs, racer, car driver, and TV host, dies in a jet car crash at age 39. Passes woman on four wheels. Jesse Combs killed in a jet car crash. Blake, B-I-V-E-N. Family tragedy brings sadness to baseball war. Report wife, child of a race pitcher prospect. Blake, B-I-V-E-N-S. And accused of killing family, including Tolliver. Of Tampa Bay Rays process like B-I-V-E-N-S. Well, child mother-in-law of Tampa Bay Rays pitching process like B-I-V-E-N-S. My baseball pitcher's wife, son, and mother were killed by family world then cops. Kristen G-I-L-I-B-R-A-N-D drop out of 2020 presidential race. So doctor accused of murdering 25 patients is set to face hearing. I wonder why my mom so much me so depressing. I don't know if I'm gonna talk about that. Nuts. Okay. Cat. Elf. YouTube, got it. Haircut. Great. Big Town, Big City, FDM, Illinois. So let's talk about that. So we do that, you know, win tonight something, you know. Second Skicker's report. Overcomer. You know, religious movie, inspiration movie, sad. Guess Kickers 4, I guess Kick-Ass. I like dog movies, but it's religious too and all that. My girl Chubb's got your one. Love it. Gonna cry. I would assume, you know. I cried, you know. But, you know, I got my free medium popcorn. I went back, got water. Got my girl, you know, my girlfriend Chubb's got your one. You know, her usual, the chips playing. Got my last 3 minute popcorn, the large cherry coke. I should have done that. I should have grabbed her one, but like, okay. But we, yeah, we did. So we went to Cracker Barrel. I got a pop, chicken pot pie. Corn muffins, dills, waters. You know, then got the haircuts and dude. And it was this. So, my girlfriend tried to catch a one, her cut, and wash her hair. You know, not sure if it is that. $19.97. Mine is. It's breast cut. $16.97. So $36.94, so pizza $7. Actually, I used two ones that I had. Left of this, of my dad. My girlfriend tried to get you one. Grandpa gave me a $20 at 60. I paid $40 out of what my dad gave me. So, yeah. So, the movie, was $21. And it was $20 and some change. I should have, you know. But yeah, so yeah, and $9, some change on my dad's card. So yeah, back late. I tried to do that in the morning. Got lucky. But, you know, my girlfriend Jessica, she and grandma don't like it, but, you know. Let's do this. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
The Cubs won 5-2 yesterday against the Mets.
Darvish did the same. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game tonight?
The Cubs are leading the Mets 10-6 in the middle of the sixth.
But the Mets, you know, it's 10-1. They got some runs. Well, that rookie gonna do the same. But I asked her about the Washington. So America Got Talent. Let's dive into it. So America. Okay, let's go to Miracagat Town. So Miracagat Town, 2 hours, Wednesday night, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Live performance, live shows, you know. You vote. So. And judge, you know, 1 hour, Miracagat Town, Wednesday night. NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. The results, dunk and save. YouTube is to win. You vote again. Dunk and saves. And the judge picks the point. So YouTube is to win when you comment down below the reason. Well, I say my group chat sketch and when voted for these, man. It's group B-E-R-Y-W-A-M. France Beatboxing. I voted for this senior. B-E-N-I-C-I-O, Brian. Went through. Detroit Youth Chorus, they're gonna go through. Dom Chambers went through, voted for that. First name E-M-A-N-N-E, last name B-E-A-S-H-A, Dom Chambers, magician. Detroit Youth Chorus. Sorry about it. They're from Detroit, Michigan to Flint, Michigan. St. Terry Crews might have been Flint, Michigan. His golden buzzer. And they're not African American. Kids, you know, Detroit, Michigan, you know. I like that, you know. It's a good saying in there. I like that, you know. That's from Detroit Youth Choir. But everybody's screaming for them, you know, cheering for them, you know. It's like that with every, you know, it's just, you know. And I like that. It's like even the movies. But, you know. This right here, this is real life, so. The movie, you know. This is real, real life, so. You know. The crowd, the judges love them. Then you have this opera 10-year-old girl, first name E-M-A-N-N-E, last name B-E-A-S-H-A. Of course they're gonna go through, you know. Detroit Youth Choir, Gonzo, yeah. Then, yeah, somebody else. That, Gonzo gone. Eric, first name, last name, C-H-I-E-N. It was him and Dom Chambers. They both went through. And somebody else was gone. Jackie Fabulous was in the Duncan scene. She, you know, went through. I voted for her. Lucas and Frockle. Muggle up a job skeptic to vote for her. Him twice. The Duncan save him last night. So M A C K E N V I E is for not one senior. It's gone. And first name M A R C I N, last name P A T R Z A L E K, beat out Lucas Falco. Judges pick him, you know. Julie, and I bet she was gonna go do that. I think it would have been four, no, four for four. Matthew Richardson, you know. Get a hit. hoop, do the hoop same to match and dance and all that. And my girlfriend tried to catch him board and he was gone. So there we go. Final is coming up. America Got Talent Wednesday night, NBC. 2 big hours. YouTubers need to get your vote on. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Voice of service, you know. Military. I don't think that all veterans, I think there could be active duty, or there could be all veterans, you know. No, they seem, you know, for, you know, the veterans. For active duty, for everybody. That's like this, you know, the words here, you know, say one, what is, you know, this is touching. It's like, them are movies, maybe true, whatever, but right here, this is real life, and it's amazing, you know. This is not like 18 years old, on adults on, and it's like this. Everybody need to see this. This, you know, this is what American war needs with all the stuff. I'm not gonna vote for them, but it's like that. It's still a beautiful thing. It's a great honor. And the unbeatable, they, you know, India dance group, Tyler Butler, FIGUEROA, Simon Cowell, Golden Buzzer, play the violin. So we got the comedian. No. Ryan, last name N-I-E-M-I-L-E-R. You know, with the disability with arms and stuff. That, you know, the judges love him. Funny. That's like that. Everybody loves him. It's like I can't get the words. This is real life. This is for everybody. It's not just America. This the whole, even that. I think the whole world, the earth, just everybody. You know, even space. You know, whatever. This is for everybody. This is the time people need to watch a lot good, and it's touching. Robert Finland, you know. You know, older, you know, blind, African American, you know, from him and his friends like that. You know, it's just, it's real life, it is. Like, you know, like my dad, you know, like all that, you know. It's just unbelievable. And it's like, it's speechless, and, you know. I don't, you know, real life stuff. It's like that. Yeah. It's like that. America, USA. Embarrassments in the history. That's so ugly. You know, I can't represent me or what happened, you know. Like that. Should never ever happen. Yeah. That's the same, you know. It's not with just America, you know. Everybody's stupid, and they got people still in that stupidness here, you know. Get influenced, but we're trying to drive out the stupidity. Like Forrest Gump, you know, in the movie, stupid is stupid of, so. And N-D-L-O-V-U-U choir, South Africa. M-E-S-S-O-U-D-I brothers. You know. Bro, you know, gymnastics and stuff like that, you know. And it RCIN first name, last name PATRZALEK. Does, you know, just craziness on the guitar. Luke, first name, last name ISLAAM, I see. Light Balance Kids, Aaron Crane. You know, they do this on this funky technology. He had Light Balance, now you have the kids and Crane. And it's like stories and stories, real life, you know, of Russia, of a war. Unbelievable. Like in that area, in Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, cut down, you know, Malaysian airline plane on purpose. And I would never be on there. We got many bad ones. One, you know, just disappeared. Here we know. It was really weird, and they didn't want our help in our cooperation. That's very good, though. And put the dead body on the trains. Very, very. That's something of itself, though. Cody Lee, Golden Buzzer. Yeah. Was, you know, autism, blind. Yeah. Senior played the piano. Jackie Fabulous, you know, after me, comedian. Straws, Joe. Bits would be crazy in the thing. Like Don White, you know, but then, you know, I got a couple and all that, you know. But, you know, Greg Morton, voices, you know, crazy like that, you know. Well, you know, you gotta get something, because, yeah. Hollywood loves it. First name Eric, last name C-H-I-E-N. Magician. That's 10-year-old girl opera. First name E-N-A-N-N-E. Last name B-E-A-S-H-A. Magician, Dom Chambers, Detroit Youth Choir. B-E-N-I-C-I-O, Brian. Senior. Ainsley Burns, Senior. Alex. D-O-W-I-S. I fight ping one. So there we go about it. So YouTubers and YouTube one. Vote. Way sick. That was a lot. I don't know about the last of the energy show. I don't know if I could do dishes or do laundry or not. I'm just watering this right now. I don't know. Weird. We'll go for chapter sketch. One. You know. Yeah, it's just a bloody shower. I don't want to go. Oh. I'll throw away my coffee. What a time. No graphic chat sketching one.
Yeah, why get no large?
Why do you have Dickie Derrick of four? I remember that was dinner. $2 is up change. Won't we do that? I don't know why you can't use them everywhere. Why you do all that? We ate Cracker Barrel.
Pop nothing in my book.
Don't do it. I don't want no damn Sundays. Fuck Sundays. I did eat a strawberry thing. Yeah. Oh well, what happens? Well, maybe different, you know. Maybe I could enjoy salted caramel mocha. Like that, I don't want to do that. Maybe the thing to be different. No. I doubt they're gonna be different.
A new trash. Yeah, a new trash. Yeah. A new goose.
Yeah. I got the mail. I saw the mailman who was waiting in the van. Two Netflix movies. I got Annabelle Creation. I'm trying to get the Curse, LALLONA. YouTube is YouTube, and you heard about Blizzard. Hey, my girlfriend, Travis, gave someone.